And another new law increases the maximum allowable gross weight for electric commercial vehicles. The legislation increases the weight allowed from 80,000 pounds to 82,000 pounds. Senator Wayne Langerholc, who sponsored the bill, says this will create competitive advantages for the commercial trucking industry in Pennsylvania.